This is how you simplify fractions. So first, you take your fraction, and in this case, we're going to use 6/18. And then you see what number is divisible by both numbers. So in this case, the number is 6. So 6 divided by 6 is 1. And 18 divided by 6 is 3. And then you put your fraction bar.